So this is a question that keeps coming back. Why is my transition not working in DaVinci Resolve? Maybe it's happened to you, you want to drop a cool transition on a cut and it just doesn't work. So I'll show you how to fix it, but I'll also show you a solution in case that fix is not a solution for you. Wait, does that make sense? I don't know. Anyway, first how to fix it. See, the thing is, if you want to create a transition, Resolve needs a few extra frames at the end of the first clip and the beginning of the second clip to make that transition. So all you need to do, if it doesn't work, is trim both clips a few frames. And trimming doesn't mean that those frames are gone, they're still there. You just don't see them when you play your video. But now Resolve can use those extra frames to make the transition. And if this happens, you drop a transition but it only gets applied to one of the clips, then you only need to trim one clip to free up those extra frames for Resolve to make the transition. And now, see, it will apply on the cut. And if you want to make your transition longer, but you can't, then it means that Resolve needs more frames to make the transition longer. So all you need to do is trim your clips a bit more. Okay, but what if you can't or don't want to trim your clips for whatever reason? For example, maybe you want to make a visual transition to a new topic, like this, in a talking head video. Well, then you can try this technique. What I sometimes do, instead of dropping a transition on a cut, is adding an effect on top of the video clips that will act as a transition. And then you can do, well, pretty much whatever you want. For example, you can drop one of these built-in fusion effects on your timeline, and then right-click and add a cross dissolve at the beginning and end, and now it looks like a transition, see? Or drop a video clip of an effect on your timeline, for example, TV static, set the composite mode to screen here, and then again, add a cross dissolve at the beginning and end, and boom, a transition that you can use wherever you want. You don't have to drop it on a cut. And I'll link a video in the description in which I go deeper into creating your own custom transitions. Go check it out. Thank you so much for watching, and tot de volgende.